Hello everybody, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Boy Guppy here. Hashtag cringe. I'm so sorry. Well, anywho, let's murder some people. Let's see here. Oh well, survivors could be. Are they in here? I had a doubt it. Oh, hello. Hi there. Oh, come. I insist. I hear a nearby. Where are they? Just waiting for my opportunity to shine. Aha! Hello, pal. I could have you. What? Wrong button. Destroy. No, come on. Pick him up, please. Thank you. Aha! Yeah. Let's see here. Can I damage this? Oh! I can't damage that, so makes sense. Hello. Hi. You ain't that slick. Okay. Let's see here. Aha! Thank you, bud. Sometimes you won't be. Don't need to be here. Yeah. And there you go. Let's see here. I just need to find the other person. And I found him. Hello. Hi, ma'am. That's three. There she is. Come on. There. On this too. Hello. Come on. There we go. There's the escape door trap. Oh, there you are. There we go. My guess, the guy would probably be near to this person, or he's doing it there, every man for himself type of deal. Which is two people already gone now. Nope. kind of know what time is up, but I'm going to finish this map. And it's going to be a few minutes long, but just in case. That person gotta be close. And yep. Maybe a little harder to spot them now. Should have gone that far. Hello. What are here? Oh, hello. Now my guess is, since he's been helping her, she could probably return a favor. So I'm probably not going to be far as this time. But I am going to have a good far distance for a fair game, so they can try to help each other, but not as much freedom, because I don't want them to help each other that well. Oh crap. Oh, it's over here. Shoot. Looks like she's... Oh, she's opened the door. Clever girl. Shoot. How did she manage that? And she's escaped. Good game! That was a good game. Alright, if you like this video, please hit that subscribe button. If you're new to this channel, actually, I'm sorry, I messed that up. If you like this video, please hit that like button. If you're new to this channel, hit that subscribe button and hit that little bell to get notified by my videos. And I'll see you guys in the next video.